Man, I remember being in Washington, D.C., man, and getting this phone call from my partner, Miguel. And after we had talked, man, I just remember sitting on the edge of the bed like, man, how in the hell I'm finna explain to my mama that she about to be a grandmother? I told my daddy, he told me, you gotta know what you gotta do, right? Hey, my grandma was. She hit me with the, well, baby, I already knew something was up. I had a dream about fifth as soon as you left Macon. I already knew. March 9th, 88, birthday young prince, who was blessed with a princess in 06. November 19th, I saw her for the first time. 11:18 p.m. was her birth time. Wow, my first child. Who would've thought that my first would be a girl? Wow, I remember holding her. It was love at first sight. And man, was I nervous. Even worse than my first flight. Had plans on being the greatest father leaving that hospital. Couldn't wait till she got old enough to chill and eat some popsicles. Teach her on for right. You know what not to do. Give her the knowledge to overcome any obstacle. She is a Braddy, we make impossible possible. And yes ma'am, that's always, it's never optional. Just looking at my daughter, I want to do better now. Man, I couldn't wait till my baby could spend the night with me. I used to tell her, mom, all day you can't be free. Go have your fun, but don't let my baby spend the night with me. You know, after I had my baby, reality set in real quick. I had to realize it was time for me to grow up. I couldn't keep doing the same thing that I was doing. I had to man up, step up to the plate, take care of my responsibilities. So now it's time to get a job. No more selling, hustling, no trying to steal and rob. I tried everywhere, nobody's hiring. I searched for weeks, but still, nobody hired me. Baby mama tripping, I'm doing the best that I can. Fussing at me and making me feel less than a man. I'm like, hey, what's up? Why you stressing me, man? Can't make me folk give me no job. I'm doing the best that I can. That night I turned down some work to bring my family dollars. The next morning I got a call from this lady at Family Dollar. But I worked my ass off, but I didn't make a thing. So I did that in security at the skating rink. She got into it with her moms, so she moved in with me. Meanwhile, I'm jacking kids up for getting rude with me. After long days work, I kept my daughter on my mind, so I came home smiling, just knowing my baby now. I used to tell her, mom, all day you can't be free. Don't have your phone, but don't let my baby spend the night with me. A few months had passed, and this is why I messed up there. I caught myself trying to be a father, artist, and a boyfriend. In that order too. You know that didn't fly well. This way hit the same. I was in love with the music and it's plain to see. But guilty of putting it before her, so shame on me. See, she'll say I changed, I say she changed on me. But I can't put it all on her, just put the blame on me. She had me locked up, lost my jaw, went through hell with this chick. But when I got out, I was focused, you couldn't tell me shit. You can't get a good job with your name on that felony list. So I went to school for aircraft and made that president's list. Child support don't wait when you broke, so I had to go harder. My last result was sell dope, I had to stay above water. But the risk got too high when I considered my daughter. So that last time was the last time I had to get smarter. I wish I could take it back to the beginning, to before the judge said first and third weekends. So there's no need for me to pretend, just wish for the sake of my daughter, her mom, and I can be friends again. Now, by no means am I saying that I hate or dislike my child's mother. See, nah, not at all. In fact, man, I like to tip my hat to her. Let her know she's done a great, better yet, phenomenal job raising the girls. I just hate the days, the weeks, and months that pass without me seeing my baby, man. I think that killed me the most. You know, it's a lot of fathers out here. Better yet, donors, if you will. You know, guys that's having babies, man, and not even making an honest effort to be in that child's life. Those type of guys, man, I can't respect, man. But one thing, man, I realize, ain't no one can make a baby, man. But it takes a man to stand up and be a father, though. One time father once stepped up this year. Since Mother's Day should be every day. Happy Mother's Day to all the ones that's holding it down. And if you're doing it by yourself, happy Father's Day too. But you see me, as long as I got breath in my body, there's nothing that's gonna stop me from being in my daughter's life.
You good, bro?
Yeah, man, I'm straight, dog.
You want me to keep all of that?
Don't quit and then that, man. I want all of that shit.
Harvest season.
It's a story.